gentlemen, thank you for coming out to our middle school Christmas celebration. We'll be starting tonight with the violin ensemble led by Mrs. Marcy Burrell. She has a special treat for the beginning of it, and it needs these aisles. So if we could please ask you all to clear the openings, the doors, find a place to sit, maybe be out of the way. There's a lot of empty seats over here still. The string players need to come down the aisles. So, the violin ensemble. Thank you.
in January, and some of these very students might think about learning the cello and switching next year, but if not, they can stay on the violin if you love them. If any of you know anyone who's interested in learning the cello, we're doing a class starting January 15th for 6th graders to 12th graders, and it will be before school Tuesdays and Thursdays. So we do have the information on the stand just outside the auditorium. Our finale piece tonight is going to be Little Drummer Boy, and it's one of our personal favorites.
Thank you.
its own unique challenges, but it's always satisfying to get to this first concert and see what they've done in just so few months. They've all been learning their primary instruments, but then they had an opportunity to audition for some percussion as well. We have two students who did that, David Milburn and Ben Smith, who will be playing percussion on this next piece, their final piece, up on the house. It was a challenge to see if they could bring a lyrical piece
Thank you.
about that Christmas piece. For our third and final selection, I would like to bring out Mr. Sean Lambert, my assistant conductor. Sean only has one wish this Christmas. All he wants for Christmas is you.
Conley, right? All right. And finish up the middle school concert here. We're going to play for you real quick a little bit of a lighter rock tune. One of my personal favorites. Almost said all I want for Christmas. That was my concert band piece. I'll be home.
Thank you. celebrating Christmas. So our final number today is called Christmastide, and you'll recognize some tunes in here as well. But we wanted to thank you for coming out, and we wanted to recognize our pianists out here. So if we can get the lights a little bit brighter on the floor, because we've got pianists that can't see. No, over here. Keep trying. You might have to move the camera. It's okay. All right. Thank you.
This is the high school band. We hope you enjoy it. Thank you. even joking when I say making this group is a dream come true for me. And so thank you so much for making that possible for me. I'd like to thank the administration of both our schools, and those who are in the high school, for making this program possible here at Southside. And as long as you're talking, I want to thank you, the parents, and the family for supporting such great endeavors. Thank you. Okay, I'm going to slow things down a little bit with a Chip Davis, now behind a steam roller. Nope. Yes, Chip Davis, now behind a steam roller version of Cantique de Noël, which is French for Song of Christmas. We hope you enjoy opening.
Thank you.
this next one. It's an arrangement based on the Canadian Brass's arrangement of this. And if you've never gone to listen to the Canadian Brass, boy, go listen to their Christmas albums. They're a ton of fun. It's a Canadian group that's both serious and funny at the same time. And I've got a couple of helpers here, John and Lily, who are going to help us tell a story about our band. Students chose to play kind of a Caribbean piece, so Thank you. Beats and Silver Bells, and we're going to feature a couple of vocal soloists on this one. We have C.J. Land. And also, Logan Marcus.
Thank you.